So I enjoyed it.
They had a little bit of success against the run early in the first half, but you guys really started coming together in the second half. What does that say about your offense and just the guys who open up on the score?
I think it says a lot. I mean, we fight through adversity all the time. Great football teams can handle adversity. And I think we're a tough football team, and we focus on adversity and everything else like that. So I think it helps us.
So when did the club tell you that you had
to I actually don't remember. I don't. I was still locked into the game, and he said, "Isaiah, you're in." I was ready to go play. I don't remember what drive it was. I don't know what happened. I was just ready to go play.
What was your
kind of stats at that point? Did you hit 100%, 50%, 80%?
I feel great right now.
Okay. I feel absolutely great.
Are you
healthy? I feel great. I feel great.
Now, the game seemed to change when you got in there. All of a sudden, your offense started to change. Really, clicking when you got in. Was it different play calling or different?
I don't think anything really. I think this team is full of talent. I think when I came in, it just so happened things started clicking for us. I mean, everyone on this team is extremely talented. We were scoring touchdowns before I got in the game, so.
It didn't seem to be the offensive output that you guys were used to. It seemed like y'all were kind of struggling to get the click there at certain times. What was Notre Dame doing that was kind of frustrating you?
Notre Dame is a very talented, well-coached, disciplined team. So they were just playing good ball. I mean, there's no other way to put it. They were top 10 for a reason. They're a great football team, and I wish them nothing but the best for the rest of the season.
Do you think it's schematic?
Linebackers are running through, but...
Did you feel like you were speeding out in that second half? That's what got you some energy, it seemed like?
I think this team just came alive. And I think the fans came alive, and I think everyone realized. I think our team knew what we had to do to try to come out on top. And credit to Notre Dame for fighting hard all the way to the end. It came down to the last possession. But it feels great to get a team win like this.
You got a bye week. I know it's a 24-hour rule, but is this bye week a good thing right now, or do you want to just keep going?
You take the cards as they come. So I like getting some women. Let's take women today with the bye week.
What'd you think of that fourth quarter light show?
Oh, it was definitely special. I think that was the first time I've ever seen anything like that here with the red lights. It seemed to get the fans going, which made the atmosphere tough to play in. And thank you to the fans also for coming out and being as loud and tenacious as you guys were. It means a lot, and it helps this football team win games.
Did you get a good look at that last pass by Notre Dame?